Egg hunt. Grab an egg, hide it.
Grab the basket. Doing an Easter egg hunt now.
It's on Friday.
Yeah,
it is Friday.
It's not Friday. Did you not know that?
Did you even put that one?
It's underneath.
Oh, I can see it. To put somewhere it could be seen. One in the bed.
They won't be able to get there from there.
Oh, right. Hello. It's a secret one. Careful. And take some out the front.
Yeah.
You have to work for it. Well.
I just put there in my room watching everything we just did to the window. They weren't, but they could have been.
No sign.
Mm-hmm. Outside the back, and then we'll put some outside the front as well.
But they don't trip out.
Nah, we go.
It's a trigger, you've got to watch.
Have you had that one? I can't even see it. You have to put it somewhere it can be seen. I just can't get left out here. Oh, I can't see it. This is the problem, you hide it and then no one can find it and it gets left there. Oh, I can't see that one. You have to hide it somewhere it can be seen. They're not going to be in bushes so they're not getting stung. I don't want someone getting stung and then the whole thing get ruined. Can get stung. It's got sticky sprites in it. Bees would be attracted to it. Just think. Right, tootsies. In the thorn bushes. Not a good idea. Ruin their sleeves.
It's right here next to the egg. Right next to the rock. Not even on the grass. And we've got the big one. The big one I'm going to hide in plain sight.
Okay.